Ernest Withers represented a treasure in the black community.
He photographed somewhere between 1 million and 2 million pictures.
They loved him as a person, but that changed. My father was an FBI alleged informant.
The famed civil rights photographer who appears to have also done double duty for the FBI.
I don't know whether he was my friend or my enemy.